My name is Ken Carson, one of the owners of Xybix, and this video is to teach you about your brand new Xybix and just to make sure you get the most of it. First of all, though, I want to thank you guys very much for buying from Xybix. We appreciate your business and we look forward to taking great care of you. The most important feature we have in this is the height adjustability of everything. So let me show you how to do that. And there is actually a little trick to make it work really well. I've got the hand controls just over here, and they may be on the left of your station, they may be on the right. And the trick to using these is just a gentle press with your finger, not pushing down on them. You're just laying your finger on these. Here's the two hand controls, rear surface, front surface. I'm just gonna put the pad of my finger on there and just run this up. And I'm just resting my finger on there. If you push too hard, it will start to sense that and you get an E16 code. Just let go, push down, push up, nice and gentle, easy to use. Both surfaces work the same way. This is the hand control for the MyClimate, which controls your environment here at the station. We're gonna start up here with our fan, and really easy, just dial that thing where you need it, up or down, get the fan running. The fan's underneath the monitors. Next, we've got the lighting here, and this is the task lighting. I'm just gonna move this down a little bit, and you can see the light turn on there. Same thing, just adjust those where you need them. The third switch on this is gonna be bias lighting. That's optional, don't always get that, but the lights are underneath the monitors. Nice glow for when it's dark in the room. And then I have the heaters right here, and the heaters are located underneath the monitor surface, and those you can adjust up and down as you need. This one over here is gonna control the status indicator light, another option on there. And then just if you're wondering, the eyeball down here, this little thing, that's a motion sensor. After 15 minutes, it shuts all this down, nothing else, just this. And then this light will turn orange, so when you walk by, you can see it, but usually when you walk by, it reactivates. There's the MyClimate personal control system. This is sort of your dashboard area here. And back to, here's our task lights, flexible gooseneck, move those where you need them. Heater, rotate those down, blow air on your, warm air on your feet, rotate them back up, you've got warm air in your hands. We've got the shelf here. I've got a phone in there charging, that's optional too, but we have two USB ports there. And then in addition to that, we've got a slick way to plug and unplug your own keyboard and mice. If you've got your own personal ones, this is fantastic. I just reach in here, unplug the cord for the keyboard, replace it with whatever I need to place it with, and then tuck in your leftover cord just right in here. There's plenty of room for it, and that runs along the whole length here. So that's your dashboard area and how everything works there. Your roller vision is designed to give you focal depth adjustment. And usually it's on the right-hand side here. It's got a little knob. Push these things back, move them, pull them back forward, and adjust these where your eyes are the most happy with them. Thank you for watching this video, and once again, thank you for your business. Very much appreciated from the family here at Xybix. If you got any questions about getting yourself set up or anything else that has to do with Xybix, hit us up. We're here to help.